Hey, what's up guys, Adamx here, hope you're all doing well, and in today's video, I'm going to be showing you a new really effective tweak that can reduce your input latency and improve your FPS in any game you can think of. It works really good for games like Fortnite, Valorant, Apex Legends, and much more. But before we get into the video, I want to let you all know about my tweaking program. If you have bad FPS, input latency, or ping, then the Adamx Tweaking Utility is for you. With the Adamx Tweaking Utility, you get access to a tremendous amount of tweaks that will allow you to tweak your PC with ease, giving you better performance, lower input latency, lower ping, and many other benefits. And with it, you can tweak your PC not once, but every time you reset your PC without needing to purchase again. This saves you a huge amount of money as you will no longer need to pay for tweaking services every time you reset Windows. And it also saves you the time and hassle of tweaking everything every time you change a driver or reset Windows. And I update the program frequently, so you will always be up to date with new tweaks that can make your game so much better FPS and latency wise. The Adamx Tweaking Utility already has many buyers that can vouch for it and for how much good it did for them. If you want to be in their place, go buy it now from the Adamx Tweaking Utility Discord server. I will leave the invite link on screen and in description. And now, without further ado, let's get straight into today's video. Alright, so the tweak we're going to talk about today is disabling GPU preemption. And now one may ask, what does preemption mean? Well, let me explain. Preemption, by definition, is simply a form of multitasking where, for example, the GPU scheduler would interrupt and suspend a currently running task in order to resume a previously suspended task. Now, this behavior has proven to negatively impact input latency and performance overall, which really don't want if you're looking for the best performance possible while gaming, which is why I will show you how to disable preemption for your GPU scheduler. But before I do so, please make sure to subscribe if my videos help you, as there is about 80% of you guys not already subscribed, and I'm really trying to hit 100k subscribers, so if my videos help you, I would really appreciate the extra support. But anyway, let me show you how to disable preemption. Okay, so the first thing you want to do is press your Windows key and R at the same time, then you want to type in regedit. After that, click OK, and then in here you want to double click on H key local machine, then you want to double click system, then double click current control set, then you want to double click on control, and then you want to look for graphics drivers and then double click it, and then finally click on scheduler. After that, you want to go on the right and then on the empty space right click your mouse and then hover over to new, and then click Dword. After that, you want to name that Dword you created Enable Preemption. Make sure you typed it correctly. After that, you want to click OK, and now since the value was auto set to 0, all you need to do is fully restart your computer for the Dword to take effect. And after you do that and test out your game, make sure to comment down below your results, and also comment what video you would like to see me do next. But anyway, that was it for the video guys, I hope you all enjoyed it and that it helped you all out. Please make sure to like and subscribe to not miss out on any future videos. Thank you all for watching, stay safe, and I'll see you all on next one.